おはようございます、皆さん。 Today I'm gonna introduce you guys about Japanese Pokemon name. When we uploaded the last video related to Pokemon, we had a comment like this from our viewer. So we decided to take this video. Thank you, Matthew. Actually, there are many differences between Japanese Pokemon name and English one. Therefore, I am going to introduce you guys about it and where it comes from.There are too many varieties of Pokemon, so for today, I will introduce them that were in first series. Okay, let's get started. Pokemon, get to daze! First of all, do you guys know about the meaning of Pokemon? I think some of you guys might not know about this. Pokemon is a shortened form of pocket monster, and it means the monster you can take up from your pocket in Japanese. But in English, as you guys all know,Pocket Monster means man's dangerous magnet. I think this is why it's called Pokemon in overseas. No one wants their children to play the game named Man's Genital, right? Let me start with these three monsters. Bulbasaur, Charmander, Squirtle. We call Fushigidane, Hitokage, Zenigame in Japan. Fushigidane means mysterious seed and Hitokage means fire lizard and Zenigame is just the turtle's name.How is it? Completely different from the English one, right? Let's get the next monster's name, Pikachu. In Japan, it's also Pikachu, and there's a meaning of this name. In Japanese, Pika is an imitated word for electric current running and Chu is for the mouth cry. So Pikachu is a combined word of those two words. From Japanese perspective, the sound of this name is magnificently cute.I think that is one of the reasons why this monster is so famous in Japan. Next is Kadabra. We call it Yungela. The reason is because this Pokemon uses psychic power. In 1970s, the psychic named Yuri Geller was so famous in Japan and made a pun of it into this Pokemon. Making a pun is well used in Japanese Pokemon's name and this one called Casey is from Prophet Edgar Casey.And this monster is Ebiwara, and it's from Japanese legendary boxer Hiroyuki Ebihara. Furthermore, it is called Sawamura, and it's from Japanese legendary kickboxer Tadashi Sawamura. In English one, it is called Hitman Lee from Bruce Lee and Hitman Chan from Jackie Chan. So how they name the monster in both countries are pretty similar, I think. Okay, next, we made a quiz for you guys.I'm gonna tell you three Japanese Pokemon's names, so I want you guys to guess the English name. Freezer, Thunder, Fire. The English name for those three are completely different from Japanese one. I'm giving you a clue. These three are all legendary Pokemons. Okay, let's see the answer. Articuno, Zapdas, Moltres. Their English name is awesome. What do you think of Japanese names, guys?For Freezer, it means Freezer. When I was a kid, it's legendary Pokemon and really strong, so I thought it was a cool name, but after I learned the English, it sounds more like Damas. And for Thunder and Fire, what I feel is that it's very straightforward. We also have Japanese Pokemon's name that is very straightforward, like Glove, Sand, Ghost, and this one, Pigeon. Very interesting, right?Okay, here's another quiz for you. You have Japanese Pokemon's name called Metamon. What kind of monster do you imagine? This name is from a word metamorphose, and this Pokemon can transform into the other Pokemon. Now you can guess what it is, right? Yeah, it's Ditto. Personally, from this color and it looks like limp, so it does really similar to metamorphose.Okay, this is it for today. I was looking back many Japanese Pokemon names and I found it really interesting. So, we might make the video introducing all Japanese Pokemon names someday. I will tell you guys if we make it. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel too. See you soon.